YouTube, and welcome back to SimuCraft! Alright, so, we're back in the SimuCraft world, and we've got our one person doing stuff, you know. Okay, so, changes. I've got the tree capacitor mod on, so now we can chop down trees faster than ever, and which will help us just get wood for more buildy and stuff. And I've also got, I installed this, last episode, I installed the item physics mod, which if you don't know what it is, it adds, like, really neat physics to all the items and stuff. And, it's a cool mod. Here, let's get this down a little bit. But for some reason, it wasn't working last time, but now it is. I didn't change anything, but it makes everything kind of have cool physics, so as you can see, everything kind of flops around. But I don't know if it's fully working because the tools don't have physics. I don't know if it's because they're only stone tools, but it's kind of weird. Like, everything else has physics. It adds other stuff with certain properties to the blocks. Like, cobblestone doesn't get burned up in lava and stuff. He said, you know, it doesn't really happen that easily in real life. Anyways, I think today I want to get a wood cutty person, man, to cut us wood. So we're going to need the little thing here. Oh, wait, no. We need the building thingy. All right, where should we? We should put him over. I think we should put him over here. Should we put him on, like, the edge and then build a bridge? That would be awesome. What kind of bridges do we have? I want to build a diagonal bridge. Okay, I'll have to do it like this. Oh, it's turning night again. All right. Oh, we got two people. What? Okay, Money Penny, you're my builder. Choose building. Let's see. Industrial, maybe? No, this is where all the good stuff is. So we can build a lumber mill later. Okay. Choose building. Other. Let us see. Do we have? I want a bridge. I wish there was a search bar. There is. I can remember there being a search bar. Oh god. Nighttime. Spooky nighttime. Actually, I'm gonna go sleep. Because I don't think I've slept yet, and nighttime is evil, like we learned last time. No tornadoes, though, which is, that's a good thing. Alright, let's take a nap. Downloading building. Okay, but it's not a bridge, so I don't care. Yay. Oh, yeah, look at all that money. Pulling in the bucks. Alright, we also need a bread production, so we need a farm. I'll get working on that sometime. Come on, there's... I could have sworn there was a search bar, like, right here. Huh. Okay, well, let's keep looking through other. Probably missed it already. Steve House. What that is. Ooh, a storehouse might be cool. Should probably get one of those. A cool house. Oh, yeah. What's that? What's that? Walmart? Walmart? Alright. I get it. Cobblestone bunker. A lot of cool stuff in here. Ah, here it is. Oh, it was at the bottom of the old. Oh, it was covered up by stuff. Okay, wooden bridge. 6x46. That's a little big. I don't think I need that. Is that the only stone and iron bridge? 31. Why would they make a bridge so big? I just want a small bridge. Oh, there's a back button. I need to pay attention more. So, is there any bridges here? Small brick? No. Well. Oh, okay. So I do have to cancel this out. Run commercial. Is it? Okay. Nope. And any in industrial bridge? No. Okay. I guess we're going to have to be doing making our own bridge. I love the sound effect that makes. Okay. No. Okay. So we'll put it here. We'll build this thing. How big is the... He'll clear it out. How big is the... Building constructor activated. Mm-hmm. That's great. Industrial. Lumber mill. 10x7. Okay. 308 planks? Oh, whoa. Okay. Calm down. That was really creepy. Alright. That there. And then... Okay. So, yeah. Sure. That's definitely enough planks. We need... What was it? 5 glass? 6 glass. Okay. So... I'll get that, and then I'll cut or something, and work on the other stuff. Sorry if it sounds kind of weird, I got stuff, nose allergies, and all. Anyways, okay, so we have a furnace, right? I haven't played in a while. Alright. Put this in here. Get that. I'll just put that there, because it's going to need it. Alright. No. I'm glad there's no tornadoes, though. Well, dang it. It's spoke too soon. No, it just looks like a regular storm. So we should be alright. It's cool, you can see the particles from the torches and leaves like blowing in that direction. Hopefully it's not a tornado. I hope it's not. If not, I might turn down the... Let's see. Performance. Chance of storms. Medium. Didn't we turn this... Chance of rain's gonna save. Save and close. Okay. Okay. So you're building stuff, which means I need a lot more wood. Okay. Look at this. No, it's going over the water. Darn it. I need to plan that better. Anyways, let's go. So I don't know. I don't use tree capacitor mods that much. I'm using the tree capacitor mod. There's a couple of mods that do it, but does it make it longer? Because I'm using the axe, and it's not. It doesn't seem like the axe is actually making cutting down the tree shorten. So I think that the mod adds time to it, so it kind of balances it out, which I guess makes sense because it's not as long, but it's a little bit longer. So I'm gonna go around and just cut some trees down, and I'll be back. Boop. Alright, so, we finished the, okay, so we've got enough wood, and we finished the bridge, and the lumber mill, everything's looking good. So, yeah, I just built the bridge off camera, because I don't want you guys to sit through that. So, I think I'm gonna build, I'm gonna go for another house, so wait, I'll put it here, it builds 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So if I wanted to build, well, I'll just do that. Okay, never mind. Being stupid. All right, money penne. So wait, what was this? A small? What was it? I don't remember. Wasn't it a small house? 5 by 6 by 5. Or was it a wood house? Let's find out. Wooden house. Okay. Choose residential, and music. So wooden house, and build it. I got plenty of extra wood left over. I chopped down quite a bit. Alright. What else did it need? Need glass. How much? Oh, I don't know why I'm looking in there. What do you use? Just 6. Okay. So let's get some more. I want to build another house, and then I'm going to hire a lumberjack. Because right now we don't have one. The lumber mill is just kind of sitting there doing nothing. Where is our other person? Maybe I should hire them. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Let's hire our other civilian as lumber mill person. Demolish, no. Hire lumberjack. Bunty plank. Well, that's just the perfect. That's perfect for a lumberjack. Where are you, Bunty plank? Hello, going to tree. Good job. Alright, so we got a lumberjack. Maybe she'll use my bridge. Hopefully. Okay, that looks a bit goofy. Let me fill this in a little bit. I would rather have a stable foundation for the lumberjack, the lumber mill. There we go. There we go. Needs more glass. Yes, I know. Calm down, mister. Whoa. What is that noise? I don't know. Got one log so far. You're not even chopping down trees. All right. Oh, you're chopping. Okay. Super arms. All right. That's fine by me. All right. Let's cook up this glass. Well, let's cook up the sand. And make it into glass. When did I get? I don't know. Must have digged up. Must have had some already. All right, and I got some iron. I'm gonna make an iron pick. I'm gonna do that. Oh, throw that there. Nobody needs you. Let's see. Okay, you, and then iron pick. And I'm gonna go mining. But I want to find out something first. Can I still look at this? I can. Okay. Industrial. No, it was in other, wasn't it? Storage. Storage house. Can I see what this requires? Oh, God. And, you know, it's not that much. The wool is just... That's pretty big. What about storage room? This is a lot better. Building type. I think I have a creative world. I need to test some of these buildings out. Oh, it's turning night again. Of course. Oh, God, jeez. That happened fast. Sleep. It was a storm, but it was kind of far away. I could hear it, though. It was making stormy sounds. There it is! Oh, as I say, it happens. Yeah. Clouds are looking kind of stinky today. Okay, so... There you go. Now you're actually chopping a tree. Good. Good. Hello. Are you getting hungry? A little hungry. Yeah, well, we don't have a baker. That's probably something we should build. I don't know. I gotta get the farms working though. I got so many saplings. I'm just gonna put those in the lumberjack's house. Does she replant? I have no idea. Okay, calm down. Jeez. All right. Let's see. 19%. All right. Hello. Delivering wood. Okay. Let's see. How much did you collect? Back to base. Oh. Delivered 14 logs. Yeah. All right. Sweet. All right. So how's this house going? Oh, you need your glass, don't you? Yep. Yes, it is done. And boop. There you go. Happy New Year. Built a house for somebody in dire need. Who lives here? Tansy Money Penny. So you don't have a house. That's sad. I switched over to the other version without those HD skins. So all the people look a little bit worse, but they don't look like monsters. They look like aliens. Kind of creepy, but it's cool. It's cool. All right, I think I want to switch over to the creative world. All right, I was looking through it. Whoa, that was weird. Camtasia just jumped from 17 seconds to 23 seconds. Okay, then. Anyways, I was looking through them, and none of them are really good, neither of the two that I saw. And then there was a third one. That was probably the closest to what I want. I don't know. They were both pretty bad. One of them didn't even have a floor, and then the other one of the walls wasn't built. And then the third one was like an outside storage. It really wasn't a building. It was like a tent kind of thing. It was cool. And it might be the one I go with. But for now, I think I want to work on a farm because we need foods for our friends. So we need this to be finished so somebody else will move in. But we need the... let's see. Ah, there we go. Perfect. Okay, somebody else should move in soon enough. Let me collect this. That was so rude. That was so mean. Oh, that was awful. I'm hurt. That hurts. Oh, man. Jesus. Okay, farming block. Okay. Not too bad. Not too bad. That was mean. Jeez. Gosh, that was uncalled for. I feel bad now. I should destroy her family. I don't think she has a family. Not yet. Not yet. Oh, I'm gonna need more wood now. Or not wood, cobble. Yes, I can see. Don't worry. Alright, one, two. There we go. Don't sneeze. I'm not in the mood for sneezing. So it's like this, and then like that, and there we go. Farming block. Okay, so I don't think I ever got this correct in the first series, so all I know is I need these markers. Die. Jeez, that's pretty complicated. Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna grab four of them for now, because I think that's how many I need. I don't know. It was... somebody told me how to do it. I should probably go back and look at that comment, but... I think I was doing it wrong. Yay, more music. It's always awkward without music. Three. Four. I'll grab this one, just because, in case I need extra. And there's a ravine right there, so that's good. And there was some coal and iron down here, so I'm gonna grab that real quick. Oh, hello. Ooh, what do you give me? Jump boost. Meow. Oh yeah, I'm using the no DOF shaders now, so I don't have the depth of field blurs anymore. There's like a lens flare kind of thing going on. It's weird. Anyways, you just grab this. I'll leave the rest. I don't want to sit here for too long. K Drew is awesome. Okay, there's a hole there. Maybe we'll come back and visit. Or we'll just hire a miner, because that's easier. Good job. Oh yeah, jump boost. I was like, whoa, what the heck? This is a free song, by the way, by K Drew. He has a little free album. It's a really good song. I also made a Sound Dodger level on that. You can check that out on my YouTube channel, and you can even download it. So if you know what Sound Dodger is, because it's a really fun game on Steam, I made a level for it with this song. Anyways, okay, so we have all these. Oh, I got six. Oops. Yeah, so I'll just turn. Crap! I forgot it gives you that many. Do I not have any chests, like for myself? I thought I did. Anyways, let me build a double chest right here. Okay. Anyways, let's see what we can throw in here. All this stuff. You. Oh, I don't have inventory tweaks. I'm terrible. Everything else I can keep. Alright, so just 1, 2, 3, 4. Put that in there now. Okay. And, oh, it gives me 3. Oh my god. Okay, I'll just do 2 then. Getting all these extra resources for nothing. Keep that. I'll keep the sticks just in case. I'll put that in there because I don't need it. And that. Okay. So let's see if this over here looks good. Yeah, really nice plane. There's a lot of grass though. Well, this could, we need seeds. Alright. I think we need to place down the markers first. So kinda like Buildcraft stuff. Alright, let's just clear out all this grass. I mean, I probably have some tool from one of the mods that'll clear it out faster, but nope. Okay, don't know any of that. Would be easy to make right now. Okay, there we go. That looks nice. Get a little bit bigger area. Collect some more seeds on the way. Dang, pulling in the bucks. All right, so this looks like perfect. Let me just cut this a little bit here. Okay, so I want, let's see, let's start it here. Yeah, okay, you can place 2 more markers out in the area for farm or mine. If you wish to do this, place another marker at the front right. Okay, so this is front, okay, so this would be front right. Let's do here, okay. Rear left, okay, which is over here. There we go. You're done. Now you can place down a mining box or farming box, or right-click the front left marker to copy the structure. Okay, so now you want to place this here. Is that right? Did I do it right? I mean, I don't know where to place it. What did chat say? You can now place down a mining box or right-click the front left. Copy the structure. Do I place it like, do I have to click on the marker? Single marker, wait, do I place it here and now go over here? No. Markers may be used to make copies of buildings or use them to mark out food base. A single marker can be used to designate a new lumberjack area and more. Okay. Did somebody move in? No. Nobody moved in. That's weird. They should have moved in. I don't know what, I don't know. Maybe we need, does nobody live here? No. Interesting. How come nobody's living here? Somebody should have moved in, because where's our, where's, I don't know. Okay, this is confusing. I might go like read up on this. There's a whole help book to SimuCraft. All right, so I'll be right back. Boop. All right. I was doing it correctly, so we just need to hire somebody. And Hansen money, but she's my builder. Why hasn't somebody moved in yet? We also need to place this here. I don't know why nobody's moved in yet. A storm of ruin. Hello, you're going to die. Give me your meat. Everything kind of laggy, it's weird. Anyways, let's eat this. Somebody should have moved in by now. It's suspicious. Alright, we'll hire them. We'll hire her anyways. And stuff. Alright. Hire farmer. Obtain some money penny. There we go. Wheat farm, carrot farm, custom farm, sugar cane, cactus, potato farm, pumpkin farm, melon farm, wheat. Oh crap. Wheat farm. Upgrade will cost 8. No, I don't care. Anyways, I think you need these. There you go. Oh, look at it go. Already placing out water and everything. Okay, so yeah, it looks like I got it right. She's staying inside the borders. Do I remove these? These are kind of weird and in the way. I don't know. I'll leave them there for now. Okay. Looks like the sun is going down again. And more music. Anyways. Somebody should come in. I need another person for buildings and things. Alright, let's put away these markers. Okay. We got one iron. I guess I can plop this in here and grab a piece of wood. Alright, I want to go check out some of these mines here. Let's see, so we got a brown crystal there. That's useless. Alright, nothing. Hey, there we go. Oh, no, she just took a house. Okay. God dang it. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Okay, running back. Go, 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 go. Now we need another house, so we need somebody else to build. There we go. Aaron Bunce has just wandered into the area. Sweet, sweet. Okay, so let's build another house then. What? Let's get this. Yay. Okay, we used up our chest over there, so. There we go. And so let's get this going. Alright. So I need more people because I want to get a wool person and a bakery person. Residential. Wooden house. Here we are. Build it. Okay, so we're gonna need more wood. Luckily, we have our wood friend over there working diligently. So put that in there, and they'll start building for now. Now let's go get some more of this sand. It's 4, 5, 6. All right. Now let's go cook this. Put that in there, and you go in there. So 13 logs, perfect, because I need all the wood ever. God, these beams go on forever. Press play. Okay. You and all the planks. Yummy, yummy, yummy. And back. Started building. Aaron Bunce has started building the thing. Good job, Aaron Bunce. You are a winner in my book. Okay. Is this done yet? No, not even close. Everything's starting to look pretty good. Pretty good. We got the farmer, which has nicely cleared out everything and not put water anywhere else. Really? That's it? You're kidding me? Oh my god. Okay. I need more iron now. Ugh. Alright, let's go get some iron so we can make buckets because this farmer is a derp. Alright. No, it wasn't here. It's over here. Stand by. And jump boost away. Boing. Okay, let's head down here. Let's put that there. Alright. Oh god, spooky. Oh yeah, we can hold the torch now to get us light. There you are. And some crystals. I don't know what those crystals do, but let's see. Nothing, it's inactive. Yay, more iron. Always need more iron. Seems like those weird lens flares that occur, like, sometimes when I break things. Tons of iron, this is good. Actually, that's not tons. It's not even a lot. It's a lot for now. It's dark down here. Oh, what is that? Oh god, hello. Okay, come at me, bro. Yeah. Needs more glass. I get it, calm down, Aaron Bunce. What is this? This is weird. Opal. Opal. Said it wrong. Opal. Anyways, let's not do that. So we're here. Some drippy water ceiling and a yellow crystal. What do you give? Nothing. Fantastic. Wait, no. Oh, haste. Okay, that's cool. See, it was like a weird lens flare. I saw it. You can't lie. You can't say it didn't. I have it on video. It's dark down here. Okay, what else do we got? Did we just make a big loop? I think so. Here we are. More iron. Okay, this is enough. We'll head back up. Oh god, I hear a spider. Where are you, spider? Come at me. Oh god, there's a lot. Run. Ooh, bat. I don't have morph, so it doesn't matter. Alright, there we are. Okay, I was like, where's the up? Hey, this is actually a different spot than we came down. That's good. I was worried that I would have to, like, dig out. Hey, wait a minute. What? Oh, okay. So there's, like, it's right here. Right, interesting. Okay. That's easier. Anyways, so you need your glass, which should be done by now. Yes. If it wasn't, that would be weird. Alright, glass for you. Why do you have seeds? You deserve seeds. Give me that. Alright. And you need in there. And you go in there. Now we just need to wait for the iron to cook. We'll deliver these seeds and eat something. Right, plant more stuff. Okay. We'll eat some apples. Nom 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 nom. Okay, looks like, let's see, where do we need to plant, or plant water? We need to put water. Okay, we'll put one here. here and here. So weird that she didn't put water. She put one plot of water. It's not enough. Okay. We should have 3 iron by now. Hopefully. There we do. Alright. And time for a bucket. There we go. Put the other iron here. Alright. Is there... Okay. Calm down, Mr. Music. We got 4. Okay. Is there any water near here? I don't think so. No water's over here. Just make an infinite water source nearby. Alright. Water, run back. Oh, I tamed a horse. I don't know where it went. I don't have a saddle, so, you know, it's stinky. But I tamed it. Please, why not? Okay, you can stop building. There's no water, so it doesn't matter. There we go. Alright, one thing of water. Okay, Mr. Lag, calm down. It's mostly SimuCraft. I was so in the creative world, even with the shaders on, it wasn't lagging. Oh, you know, I wasn't really recording either, but still. I forgot about that. Forgot about recording. Anyways. Oh, okay. Done. Alright, we should get somebody else moved in, and which can be a baker for the bread. Because the bread is cool. Alright, more water, please. Thank you. God, the farmer is really bad. It's so patchy. Alright, that should be enough water for now, I guess. Hopefully. I don't know if it'll reach out. Doesn't it reach 7 blocks? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It should. I don't know. Okay. Anyways, somebody move in. Nah, you just delivered logs. Alright, everybody. So, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, real upset, comment, turn on the comment button, find and subscribe for more episodes on SimuCraft and all the other cool stuff we do. We got 2 more houses, a lumberjack, and a farmer. I think that's pretty good. Oh, you took the house. Thanks, Aaron Bunce. Do we have any relationships starting? That'd be cool. Oh god, it's raining. Unemployed, single. That's sad. Oh cool, there's like little water droplets on my screen. I didn't realize that. No, everybody's single. Oh yay, Penny Picard just moved into the area. Welcome. Anyways, this is loud again. Alright, so, I already said all my outro stuff, so I guess that's it. Well, probably next time I want to get started on the baker and the, drop 7 and so you could not find any wood in the area. What? Don't just drop it. What? What does that mean? What? What? Oh, oops. Wait, what? No, bring the person. Wait, did she just... What? I'm confused. What just happened? Oh. What? What are you doing? Oh, we gotta investigate. What happened? Wandering. Well, yeah, but what happened? Were you just... What? Huh? Alright, well, I don't know what's happening, but I'll see you guys later. Bye!